Indianapolis Metro Police tell us that they are now investigating their 20th homicide of the new year.
And it's all the fourth one since the start of February. The latest one took place this morning at Rowney Terrace Apartments.
Metro Police tell us that that's where they found a man shot multiple times. He later died at the hospital.
As part of this ongoing investigation, police tell us they are questioning a woman involved in the shooting. Police described her as cooperative and also called the shooting an isolated incident.